Gorn just died. And of course, Gorn is just the latest thing in Star Wars that have borrowed from Star Trek. Probably as an homage, in the original series, Gorn was a monster that Captain Kirk shot. Episode 1 has Nemoidian, whose name was very close to Leonard Nimoy, who played Spock.
Censors.
And Andor is of course named after the Andorians. Perhaps most interesting is Nemec, which I suspect was taken from the Namekians. This is my official headcanon, and I'm sticking to it.